he and his longtime love, Pete, broke up. He says Pete gave him the house in Virginia. Great, I say. That's the least his ass could do. In the kitchen.